that is the Disney part, go into the studio part, because we want to get in.
To the, no, we want to go on the Terror of Terror.
And Rock and Roller Coaster.
Yeah, so
and
we're
we want to get
being ninjas.
Mitchell things.
For realizing things, and the 6 years in Loreto, Bray have realized a lot of things, like to wear a jumper in the prefabs because it's freezing.
Well, all of our group are here. They attend every day. Go on, Roisin's standing on a frog in Delphi, though, is the funniest thing. She killed it.
I actually
got dead.
I'm
not spitballs. Me and Emma started a Hokey Pokey under the Arc de Triomphe in Paris.
You just arrested.
Beside of memorials.
I can. What are they doing? Oh my god, they're all turning the show.
Oh, they didn't have a
Mikey. Oh my god.
The first year when we had this writing for religion and Ali got a coin, like a 10-cent coin, and coloured in the outside with lead pencil, and Darren's friend went just like fell down her face, but she didn't know there's lead pencil on it, and then she did it, she had a big line, and she cried and went down to class, and she didn't come back.
Got hit in the head by a pencil case, and a chair. Used the ice pack 4 times in first year, it was great.
The stay awake in first year, we love that.
When we went to Delphi, and every morning we were woken up by a man.
And we'd escape in the night time through the doors when we're not supposed to, and he'd come running after us through the doors, and the fear was
real. The fear was real. Eating the Maltese really, really slowly in mindfulness.
That one time Emily Gillick made herself trip up over her own chair. fighting with the fifth years.
In fourth year, when Jessica and I went sailing, and they never fixed our boat up properly, so we went out of the harbour and out to sea, and we were clinging onto the walls for dear life.
We had to be rescued twice by like a squad,
The mock, the question in biology was, why are people dying? And Hayley said, because there's a lack of trees, so people are dying from the lack of oxygen.
No, I have a funny. I have a funnier one. I asked Amy, what was like the enzyme activity? What like the optimum enzyme activity?
No, it was the human body temperature.
The human body temperature, and she I whispered to her in the exam hall, and then she was like, 25 degrees. She was so confident. And I was like, yeah. All those.
Update.
37! I know it now!
This one time in Purdue, when we were getting our mock results in class, and I got sick all over our paper. Our teacher. I was like, Lauren, I'm checking yours next. She was like, okay! And she was
the bench. One time we got all the maths from PE and we lined the stairs with them and made a slide.
And Casey's lips today and I met with them. My favourite memory is when me and Cobby had a fight and then sat in the table together.
My favourite memory is making friends with the girls.
Oh, no. Actually, in second year, Holly went on holidays, and when she got back,
she
didn't have her history copy with her names on it, so Miss O'Hagan gave her a complaint.
And also another time, we extreme.
Having a laugh, because they all have fun talking.
the school.
These people?
I'm just weird!
Seeing all your friends every day and just like being in the same place at the same time.
Love.
I will take away
the chicken rolls and Tesco.
All the food.
With the deal, €3 and get a drink. Garlic chips from the chipper next door.
Delicious.
Costa coffees.
Oh, it's delicious.
An apple
from soup. A lot of nagging
French.
Friendship!
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Love's a joke, you're broke. Love lies to your
eyes. When it hasn't been your day, ring him up, ring your ear, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you.
Wrong tune.
There.
Starts again.
I'll be there.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
We need to rehearse this.
I don't know.
Okay.
And I'll be there.
What's the first word?
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. You get the letter, you let life be away. And so like we're always stuck in second gear.
Second gear.
But it hasn't been your second year. Or even your year.
I'm a phoenix in the water, a fish that's learned to fly. And I've always been a daughter, but feathers are meant for the sky. So I'm wishing, wishing further for the excitement to arrive. It's just I'd rather be causing the chaos and laying at the sharp end of this knife. With every small disaster, I'll let the water steer. Take me away to someplace real. 'Cause they say home is where your heart is set in stone. It's where you go when you're alone. It's where you go to rest your bones. And it's not just where you lay your head. It's not just where you make your bed. As long as we're together, does it matter where we go? Bolder, and my cuts have healed the time. Comfort will rest on my shoulder, and I'll bury my future behind. I'll always keep you with me, you'll be always on my mind. But there's a shining in the shadows, and I'll never know unless I try. With every small disaster,